Zetterberg trying to swerve in. And his old buddy Victor Hedman slowing him up there. Now Hedman goes down. And Johnson's got the puck. Racing ahead. He's got a step on Daly. Cuts in. Scores! Tyler Johnson. How many big moments has he given Lightning fans at the Joe? He does it again here in the first period at Little Caesars Arena for a 1-0 lead with a shorthanded goal.
And boy, did he turn the Jets on too, because it was a foot race from outside his own blue line against Trevor Daly. Hedman had taken a pretty good look, and it got the attention of probably just too many Detroit Red Wings. Hedman goes down. The wings are all caught along that near side boards. But look at Tyler Johnson. He just gets away, makes a little bit of a move, gets Jimmy Howard to open up the five hole and drills it in there. He just pulled away from Trevor Daly. Daly had the angle on him going right back towards the net. But Tyler Johnson, who is in fabulous condition, changed his diet this year, dropped some weight. He's got about 3% body fat like most of these guys do. And boy, did it show there. He was just howling off the ice.